desperate corners of your mind. There you will find fear. But to discover in the sunlight, in the faces of the crowd, in the hand of a friend, that is true terror. You ask how to tell good from evil, the monster from the saint. Look for the little demon in everyone, waiting to get loose and play behind the mask of smiles. Look in the eyes. Peer into the window to the soul. Maybe there you will find the light of evil. Then again, maybe not. But remember, my hate is a cancer. It spreads, and in the end, the hunger will only be satisfied by death. But not mine. Perhaps you can find and kill the hate before it is too late.